fine.
Hey, Luch. Why are you doing this?
Luch talking. Ima always talked highly of you, Rodriguez. She said you would make a difference. That's why she asked me to help you at Vigilator.
You two have history.
Luch talking. We worked at same facility, became friends. Then I helped her escape the Ravello.
That was good work, Luch.
Well, I am officially the world's most unsung hero. Selflessly working behind the scenes solely for the benefit of frontman Rico Rodriguez. I've acquired some weapons for your boat, and I have dropped them off with your friend, Luch. What a little gang you got there.
Sheldon, if you're trying to convince me that you're reliable and faithful, I don't think we have enough time on this mission. Or any mission.
Convoys en route to your location. Plant some explosives on that bridge and blow it on my mark. When they're trapped, we attack. Steady, Rico. Wait for it.
Okay, that's all of them. Now, where are the Stingray credentials?
The hell would I know? Look for a briefcase or something.
Briefcase? Check.
Gotta go. I've gotta steal a Black Hand boat for phase two. Sheldon will brief you on the rest.
Sheldon here. Get to this Black Hand dry dock. You'll find something you definitely want to steal from him. So, this dry dock is where they fit so-called electrical field generators to their boats. You guys want to sneak into Stingray, your real problem is the late Eden Corporation's atmospheric modulator. After the whole accident-slash-storm debacle, there was some sort of electrical phenomenon, a differential discharge or something. Look, the point is, the big zapper went completely bonkers.
So when you get too close, you get zapped, huh? What about the Black Hand?
I'm glad you asked, hombre. Attach one of those generator devices to your boat. You sail in and out of Stingray without getting barbecued.
Ah, so those generators cancel the electrical differential and prevent the atmospheric modulator from discharging onto their boats. I see.
Ah!
tried, though, and I got caught.
Yep. You don't want to tip off the Black Hand about our plans.
Understood. I bring this back. It's pretty big.
One of my crew is on its way with the chopper. You'll figure out the rest.
Much talking. Perhaps use tether device to hold generator with helicopter? He's robust enough.
electrical field generator coming up.
Not bad, Rodriguez.
What have you been up?
Nothing really, just commandeered a Black Hand boat.
Another boat?
The rocket boat is too obvious. It's meant to attack and wreak havoc. It's the Rico boat. But you need a different one to sneak in. So, Trojan horse boat. All part of the plan, Rodriguez.
Good stalking. Rocket boat almost finished. Need more time.
Hey, one last thing. I brought you one of those voice modulators the Black Hand used.
Ah, this should be fun. Target neutralized.